Hawkman Battle Cat. I gave Marcy a bath. She's not happy. Well, I bet she is happy. She didn't realize how much better she feels. She wasn't happy at the time, let's put it that way. I had to pick her ass up. Hey, bud. Hey. You know what you're doing. Got a tick on you. I know. Go. Let's go. Come on. Go that way. Good boy. He knows where the milk is. Watch him. Marcy, why are you doing that? Leave him alone. Good Lord. He went the right way on his own. That was great. Y'all. Oh, he wants a kitty. Get in your house. Come on, bud. Let's go. Got milk. Good boy. Good boy.
The animal's cracking me up.
Oh, here. We'll watch him eat real quick before we call it a night. Let it go. Guys, you can see Batty yawning. That's still with me. Yawning on the hay bale. Is he like good TV? Huh? He's good TV. Softest kitty in the world, right there. Well, maybe his brother's just as soft. I don't know. So he's softer than Battle Cat and Great White. And they're broke. There's Firecracker. Give me that. It's not, there's no bottle there, goofball.
You goofball?
Careful, bud. Back off.
Let me guess, you're still hungry. Here, ready? Here, let's check these guys out. You stay in there. Should be over there spraying them, but I don't feel like it now. One new one.